You can be part of the censorship resistance by participating in the Status community, which is made easy with the Status Network token, also known as SNT. SNT is an ERC20 token on the Ethereum blockchain that can be used in a variety of ways, including something as cool as fighting spam and unwanted messages, or contributing to a liquidity pool of your favorite token swap dApp like Kaber or TotalSwap. First, you might want to secure an ENS username with your SNT. Then you can buy some sticker packs from the sticker market, or even create and sell your own creations and earn some SNT. DApp curation is another way of stakeholders to participate in the community by upvoting the DApps that they like, providing a community-based rating system that functions on SNT. Features under development that are exciting to mention: Tribute to Talk requires a cold contract request to pay a tribute as a way of filtering out spam and unwanted messages. In other words, they have to send you an amount of SNT that you determine in order to send a message. Finally, the Teller Network will create a network of local access to fellow stakeholders for the exchange of digital assets, goods and services. So now you know some of the ways that SNT powers the and incentivizes participation in the Status Network and helps to secure a platform for censorship resistance. Download the Status app and be part of the community today.